Okay, so Jessica, do you have any powers?
Yes.
What is it? I am the smartest nanny to ever live.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Think I'm a math problem, Florney.
Let me think about that. Alright, no. Okay, don't take long.
These folks are watching in the camera.
I can't think of any hard problem for you. All I can think of is easy ones. And because you're the dummy, I don't think you are that smart.
So you're saying that you can't. So you're saying that you can't have. That you can't think of any hard problems for me?
No.
Who's the dummy now?
You are.
No, you are.
You are.
No, you are.
You can't think of the hard math problem, Thorny.
Whatever.
Okay, so you have any other powers?
Vision.
Everyone has that. Not a wooden doll.
Well, what did you see today?
Well, today I saw a guy walking on the sidewalk.
Now, what was the hard thought? Well, the hard part about that was that
he was on a skateboard. And he used a surfboard. And all he did was add trucks on it, and he added wheels.
Wheels? Like, what kind of wheels?
Skateboard wheels.
Okay, so...
So, what's wrong with that? People use surfboards all the time.
He didn't take out the fins to help the surfboard turn in the water.
So, maybe... Well, what if he put all the wheels off, and then he could use it in the water again?
Oh, I did not think of that.
Not so smart now, huh, Jessica?
Darn it.
Oh, I also put a video on YouTube today.
A video? What kind of YouTube video?
You talking to your hand? So that's what a ventriloquist does.
Not me.
I just stand here and noodle my mouth.
You just talk with your mouth closed.
Who has a bigger heart, me or you?
Let me think about that one.
Again, who's the dunny now?
You.